Before Jesus saved us, we were like scattered orphans. Worse yet, we were transgressors and did not deserve God's mercy. God is to be our heart's desire, and yet we are unfaithful to Him more than we care to admit. But thanks be to God that Jesus took on all of our infidelity at the cross and gave us all of His faithfulness. Now, when God looks at us, we are His people, and those of us who did not deserve mercy have received mercy through Jesus Christ. Would you give your life back to God, renewed in faith by His mercy?